if you're in a dry, a wet county in a wet city, on the water, in a canoe, no motor, can you be arrested for illegal possession of alcohol? And if you give a breathalyzer and other people have blown through the same breathalyzer, is that legal?
Were you in a state park in a canoe?
No, sir.
Okay, it was public waterways.
Yes, sir.
Did he say it was a wet city but a dry county?
No, he said wet city.
It was both a wet county and wet city.
So alcohol was legal totally in those places. And arrested for possession of alcohol, because the first thing I thought of was when he asked was if it was a park.
Right.
Because you're not allowed to have alcohol in parks.
I'm part-time prosecuting Pickens County, which is a dry county. Some of the cities are wet. So there would have to be some type of ordinance that says you could be guilty of possession of alcohol, you know, on a waterway or something. There would have to be something like that. As far as the breathalyzer goes, those breathalyzers, I know, have to be recalibrated and reworked after someone uses it every time. And so that's something that you could get into if there was a charge filed. You could certainly have your attorney question that. Was it adequately reset as they're supposed to do, or adequately cleaned? So those are a couple issues that you could look at.